so calm. Bravo would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Greez is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it.
Okay, we're gonna try to see how far we can get this time. The game always crashes. So we will see. Try taking a different route this time. Oh, here we go. Part of me wants to just play for a little bit and then save and quit, just to make sure that I so I can actually finish something, because the game just keeps crashing every time. Let's see. Okay, we gotta go this way.
Separatist, I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Greez gotten himself into?
I'm hoping this update gets us past this constant crashing.
Interesting place to live.
Like, I want to get the game saved so I, if it crashes again, I can start back at this point. I wish they gave us an option.
Another day, another droid crushed.
No threat eliminated. You are pathetic.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters.
Okay, this is farther than it's ever gotten. So hopefully...
That is a lot of tar. Be careful. That doesn't sound okay. So they explode. Good to know.
Now, perhaps we need to, like, get one up. Oh, okay, maybe there. There we go. Nice.
Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
Maybe we can. It's just taking us back in a circle. For some reason, it's showing that down on there. I wonder if we can.
Nice work. That'll save some time.
Oh, whew. Not what I wanted to do. But, oh, am I gonna be able to save before it crashes? Holy cow. Skill, no skill points. They got the training. What is the plus three? Vance Perry. Yeah, I'm just gonna exit the training. I'll just continue on the episode until it freezes on me again.
Keep moving, buddy.
Kind of in the wrong direction, aren't we? Yeah. kind of doubled back a little bit here. Oh, I'm back where I started. Yeah, I just went back where I started from. Finally got it to save. And I actually just saved it right in the spot where I've already been. That was close. Okay, let's see where we at now. I supposed to get over there? I was already over there. But since I blew up the... Oh, man.
We're sinking. Ugh, gotta move.
Okay, this way. Okay, I was just right here, and I kind of screwed up and went all the way back around. So now I want to go this way.
Stop fighting. System
So what'd you find? These raiders are nothing but killers. To center myself.
Yes. Oh, this is awesome. It's actually working.
We just need to find a way through here. Greez is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Let's see, do we go that way or we go that way? Take a look. This way.
Okay, I'll look.
There's somebody over there. Oh, maybe I can go that way.
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
Let's see.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders and the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe.
Can't use this lift from here.
Okay, let's see.
Try some other components.
I think we got, yeah, we got a new high thing for him.
Weight has a nice balance.
Oh, come on. I'm trying to put that other one. Yeah, that's
enough. New look for you, BD. Same great attitude.
That way, what are we gonna be walking into? Oh, that's a part we can't really do anything with yet. So let's go back the way we came. How about this lift?
Controls must be elsewhere. Let's look. These old dams aren't held together by much.
There.
This is really not pleasant.
Trespassing. Blast him.
Mando droid. Didn't miss these. What have you found? You want to press it, right? Find a way out of this tar pit.
Oh, okay, that's what happened to Sigil. I used it, it broke the door open.
No! I'll need to find a different way.
Okay, well, that's the way we just came from. Okay, so now that door's... That door down there's open now.
Can I get a stim, buddy? Gotta get past this tar. That dam give you any ideas, BD? If we could blow up the dam, we can raise the tar level.
Maybe I can carry one far enough. Okay, we get one attached to us. There we go. Okay.
There. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. Pulling me under.
Okay, that's what we needed to do.
Tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
Cool. Okay, elevators are where it was freezing on me. This is doing much better.
You are not on the line. Damage within acceptable parameters. Gunfire! Roger, roger!
Job.
Yeah, that other droid just kind of standing there. I like the droids.
Trespasser detected. Over. tracking the enemy. Time to die.
Okay, let's see where we gotta go now. Let's look at this. I think we wanna get up there, so let's... Oops. Okay. Nuts. I don't think I'm gonna be able to jump that. On top of this. Nope. See if there's a line there.
Good find, BD.
Maybe if I can get up to that running wall. Jumping and hit three.
Is that? Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD?
Stop right there because it's actually letting me play. Hope you enjoyed the episode. We'll do our skills in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.